If there's a better hockey storyteller than Johnny Bauer, he's probably working in television. Bauer isn't nearly as controversial as Don Cherry, but he's just as entertaining.
5 minutes later, boom, he scored a goal on me. Didn't say nothing, and all of a sudden I see him coming towards me. He says, Johnny, he says, thank you for number one. Now you watch for number two. I'm telling you, he got number two on me. And with 15 seconds to go of the game, I said, I'm going to eat the fuck. There's no way that Frenchman's going to get a hat trick on me. I'd be riding the bus again.
Bauer, Gordie Howe, Doug Gilmore, Mark Napier, and Gary Roberts appeared together downtown Thursday, kicking off the annual Scotiabank Pro-Am hockey tournament. Bauer was a goalie on the 1967 Leafs, the last Toronto team to win the Stanley Cup, although Gilmore's clubs came close.
Dougie, you winning that first Stanley Cup, what did that feel like? How good was that?
Well, to this day it was my only one, so it felt great.
This year's Hockey Fest will raise $2.5 million for the Gordie and Colleen Howe Fund for Alzheimer's at Baycrest. This is Dave Fuller for the Toronto Sun.